New this morning, investigators are trying to figure out what started a fire at an old school in Litchfield County. The fire broke out overnight. The old Wykeham College Prep School for girls in the town of Washington. There were no injuries, but it took firefighters from a number of different departments to put out that fire. They got it out under control about 3 hours later.